Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my second video for my leveling guides. So I made it to level 10. It took me around 11 hours, so that's not so bad. You guys can see it here, days in the game, that's 11 hours. So because one day in the game is 1 hour in real life. So what I'm going to show you guys in this video is a lot of stuff, because I got now a feeder, I can make pearl barley. I'm going to show you guys the cafe too, how you need to make ground bait. And you need to buy a net too. So there is a lot of stuff that I'm going to show you. Then I'm going to show you guys a really good place in Mosquito. I went to Winding Rivulet too. But I'm not sure that I'm going back, because it's very hard to fish with a telescopic. If you are not in the bay, because you got a current there. And I don't have 3 feeders. If I had 3 feeders, I would do it. But I think I'm never going to hit 3 feeders before level 12. So I'm going just to Old Burg in the next video. So I'm going to level here to level 12. And then I go to Old Burg to get the breams. So first of all, let's get started. So we just can make pearl barley now. So what you need to do to make pearl barley, because it's very good, you get very fat common roach from it, you get the bream from it, so it's very good bait that you have. So if you guys dicht enough, you guys will see here that you got now 20% in harvesting baits. So you unlocked pearl barley. How do you need to make pearl barley? You just go here to crafting, you go to baits, and then you take here pearl barley. This ingredient you are going to need, so you need to buy a sack of pearl barley in the grocery. I will show you guys right away. You just prepare it and then you will get it in your baits. So here you see pearl barley. I just made 31 pieces and that's really good. So where do you need to buy the sack of pearl barley? And that's on every lake just the same. You need to go here to the grocery store. And here you need to buy it. Here it is. It's 166, but just buy it. It's worth it. It's a very good bait. It's not going to attract the carp. You can get a carp on it, but the chance that you get a common carp on it, it's very, very small. Okay? That's how you need to do the pearl barley. Then another thing that is very important, buy a net. So it's very important, the net, because I lost a couple of fish already, because I cannot land them. So a net is only 27 silver, so just buy it. You buy it over here. So tackle store, you go to accessoires, and then you take here the fishing net and you buy it. Just buy it. How do you activate the fishing net if you got it? Spacebar. So I cannot do it here. I will do it on the when we go fishing. So you just push spacebar and then the net comes out and it's going to get the fish in. It's just buy it. It will save you a lot of frustration. Because if you get a big fish and you cannot land it, yeah, it's a pity, because you're going to break your shit, okay? Another thing that is very important, and I didn't mention it in the first video, is cafes. It's at the lower levels a very good source of income. So what you need to do is you just need to get fish. I would not fish for those fish, because it's almost impossible to fish for orders, but always, after a day of fishing and your net is full, come here to the cafe. Just check it out. For example, I need here 5 pieces of crucian carp between 30 and 189 gram. You can just click on it. I don't have it now, so yeah, that's a pity. But always check it. It's a little bit extra money, but it's good money. So I made with 5 common roaches like 40 silver. But that's a lot, you know, at the starting. So check it out. The time that you see here is the time in game. It's not real life time. Okay, very important. Okay, so we got the net. We got the pearl barley. So now it's time to check my setups. So it took me some time. I was not sure that I'm going to make it before level 10. But I got my first setup, my feeder setup. And that's very important, because feeders, that's the way to go. That's how it is. You always need to have 2 or 3 feeders. Because that's going to make your silver. You got a reel on it, so the fish can go away. You can get the fish fatigued. So it's very important that you got it. So I went with this setup. It's around 140 silver, but go for it. Don't invest in the lower reels. Just go for light, right away, a reel of 5.5 kilogram. Because you are going to use it in Old Burg too. So this is my setup. The Sorrento FD 130. Then I went with the Lacerti 4000S, 5.5 kilogram. So my rod can handle 5 kilogram, my reel 5.5. Then I went with this line, very cheap line, and this one got 3.9 kilogram. That means if the fish is going to spool me, that's always a possibility in the game, you can do two things. Just break your shit, so everything under this is going to be gone, or you do Alt-F4. So I always did Alt-F4 because it's not worth it at lower level to lose 20 silver, because it's going to take you some time to get it back. Then you need something to activate the bite that you can hear it, just to the bells. Just take a pearl sinker, 30G, that's more than enough. A very cheap hook, I went with the 8 hook, because I go a little bit higher with my hooks now, because with this setup I can get bigger fish in too. Very important. Then the pearl barley, of course, because I'm going for breams in this leveling guide, because it's the easiest way to level and it's the easiest way to get silver. So what is very important on a reel, if you hover over it, you can see the thickness and the amount of line. But that's very important in this game, because in this game you can land every fish with every gear, but you need to have enough line. So the trick in this game is that if you got an offline, the fish cannot go away, because if the water stops, the fish stops too. He's not going over land and go a little bit further. So therefore it's very important that you know this. So if I put a line with a thickness of 0.26 millimeter on this reel, I got 159 meters. So therefore I put this on it. It's not an offline, it's 120 only, but if you go to the 300 meter lines or the 500 meter lines, if you can pay it, you cannot get spooled anymore in the game. That's how it is. Therefore I took it. I got 120 meters. That's more than enough for the bream. Okay. So that's it a little bit, guys. So the setup, 5.5, 5 kilogram, 3.9. So this is the setup that I use on my feeder. The other telescopic is just the same than before. I didn't change anything. I didn't bought anything. So I don't fish anymore with the bamboo rod, because it's totally crap. If you got a bite, you pick it up. Most of the time the fish is already behind you, because it's so fast, the action. I don't fish anymore. I just take two rods and that's more than enough for me. Then another thing, guys, and then we are going to start the gameplay. I'm going to show you guys a very good spot that you can catch a lot of good fish. Common roach, 600-700 gram. Gibble carp, crucian carp, you can get with the telescopic, you can get the breams over there too. It's possible that the spot is not working next week, so you need to check the forums or other videos, or just ask people, because the spots are changing sometimes. If they do a restart restart from the server, the spot changes, and sometimes the spot changes too in the day. So the fish stop biting and you got other fish pieces. So just ask it on somebody and just go a little bit around. Okay, let's go to the tackle store for ground bait. Ground bait you can use at the start too. But by very low ingredients. So just go to ground bait. Just buy ground crackers, 0.6. I will do it now. I got still a little bit of money. And then like millet porridge, and that's enough. So here is the millet porridge, and that's enough. So how does ground bait work? Just the same like in real life. So you just craft a little bit of ground bait in crafting. Just go here, ground bait. You just put the crackers in it, and then you put the millet porridge in it, and then you prepare it. You throw 10 balls at the spot, and then the spot is for 6 to 7 hours good. If you want to re-feed on the same spot, you need to throw every 6 to 7 hours 6 balls again on that spot. But don't overdo it, because you need to save your silver. So this was 10 balls, it was like 1 silver. So you can do it, it's going to attract bigger fish and more fish. So it's worth it, but be always aware that you don't break your shit. Then another thing that I want to say to you guys, and that's the last, and then we're going to the gameplay, skills. So now you can take, because we got the bottom rig, take this. Use a simple bottom rig, because you're going to get a higher percentage that you are going to catch fish. And that's what we want to have, because fish is money. So that's very important. Another thing too, if you want to go after level 20 with feeders and with floaters and not with spinning, You can put some points in mixing ground bait too. So the quality is going to be bigger on the ground bait. What is the quality? I will show you guys it. So if we go to ground bait, you see here this quality is 2.5/10. If you put points in that, the quality is going to be higher and you're going to attract more fish. But if you're not sure that you want to go with feeders at level 20, don't do it. Just skip it. Another thing that I'm going to take, and I'm going to do it now in the video, is this, using a spinning reel. No, I'm not going to take that. I'm going to take this. So I'm going to take fishing with feeders too, because on Old Burg we are going to make some distance. I will take those points too, because we are going to fish with feeders, and this is very important. So the control and the casting accuracy, because otherwise you're going to throw like a complete idiot. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take those points. Here we go. And that's it. So I got already 6 points. Just take them. It's going to help you a lot with casting and controlling the fish. And controlling the fish, if you got a big fish on, it's very important, because otherwise it takes so long to get those fish in and to throw at a good position. The points, I'm not going to spend that many points in this guide, because you always got one reset too for free. But always be aware that you know what you're doing. Because 5 gold in the game, I think it's around 13 or 15 euros to reset it again. So be smart with your points. Don't start clicking stuff like an idiot. I never did it. Just follow the guide, what I say to you guys. But don't take too many points at the start, okay? Because this game is unforgiven. If you screw it up, you need to pay with real money or start again. So therefore, I make guides like this. So this is a very good position. It was always a very good position. And where is a good position? You guys see here a log. And in front, between the lilies and the log, that's a good position. I got a lot of trophy crucians here. That's where I got the brims with the telescopic too. So I'm going to fish now for like 10 minutes. And then I'm going to stop my second video. I hope that I said everything. It's a lot. But this game is not easy. I try to make the guides as easy as possible. I know maybe it's not the best. And maybe I can go for other species. But I want to make easy guides, because it's a very complicated game otherwise. So let's get started, guys. So we are going to throw at this position a maggot. Be always sure that you go 90 centimeters, because the bream is like living on the bottom. So that's how you need to catch it. So we throw over here. So I will show you guys a perfect spot. So you just go over here, a little bit over here. That's a perfect spot. How do you fish with a feeder? That's what I'm going to say to you guys too. So I got the feeder on hotkey too. So what you need to do is you just need to throw in. And I already got the bite check. It's such a good place. It's unbelievable. The 4463. So you just throw with left mouse button. You give a little bit of speed. If you want to throw maximum, you just need to push shift. Okay. Then you reel in one time. Your bail is going to be closed. Be very aware that it's always closed, because if you got a fish on, otherwise it's gone. And you cannot do a lot about it. Then you push zero. And this is very important, guys. So you need to push Y to put strength on the line. Check. Do you see it? Now my feeder is ready and you are going to hear the sound. That's all what you need to do. So that's very important. And I'm going to re-throw my telescopic. So how do you feed with ground bait? I will show you guys that really quick too, because we just made 10 balls. So you just push you click on the balls, and then you need to feed, but that's not easy. Just push shift and always go maximum speed. So check maximum speed, and it's always going to be a little bit above the circle. Check. Pew. Always feed 10 balls, 6-7 hours later, 6-7 balls. So we are going to feed between the lilies and the log. So just throw all 10 balls in the water. There you go. I think we are almost done. Yeah, and I got once again a bite on my telescopic. It's a very good place. Yeah, this is not good. I'm stuck, I think. What the fuck? I cannot move anymore. Yeah, check this. Yeah, I cannot move anymore. I'm stuck. Don't ask me how. But you guys can see it. I cannot move anymore. So, but yeah, I set everything in the video. I'm not sure what happened there because my keyboard is still working, check. But I cannot move anymore. I need to do a restart, but I'm not going to do that. So that's what you need to do, guys. I hope that I set everything. So yeah, a little bit recap, a really quick recap, because it was not easy. Buy a net, come to this place, buy the feeder setup, put points in simple bottom rig, put points in feeder rod. You can put points in ground bait too. Always check the cafes, very important. Make the pearl barley, you guys know that now too. Come to this place, a very good place. You guys see it, my bobber is under the water again. And that's it a little bit, guys. So it was a lot of info. I hope it helped you guys. I hope to see you guys all back at level 15. It's going to take a little bit longer than from 0 to 10, but it went really well. The next time I see you guys, I guess in Oldburg. So thanks for watching, guys. Have fun, and I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.